Retinal artery occlusion. Sudden ischemia in the retina due to blocked blood flow through the central retinal artery or its branches, leading to sudden complete or partial loss of vision, respectively, in the eye.